Okay, so a good evening to everyone again who is here, or good day wherever you are in the world that you're finally listening to this. I'm happy to present to us today your captain for tonight's flight. This is an exciting, exotic flight taking us to our dreams and our destinations. One of the things that Green Monday seeks to achieve is to inspire you to achieve your dreams, to connect you with people that you need to know in order to achieve your dreams, and to empower you in your journey of achieving your dreams. And I have a question to ask as we start today. And the question I want to ask you is, when you hear the word green, okay, what comes to your mind when you hear green? Just need a few witnesses here today who can share with us what comes to their mind when they hear green. What exactly comes to your mind? And I'm sure if you are listening to me, somebody said dollars. Tutu Ekeng says dollars, okay? Green. Some people think about dollars. Some says life, okay? Life. You know, I remember somebody sang a song and said, the land is green, life and fruitfulness. Amazing, amazing. Okay, so some people say it's health, like green is the color of health, it's the color of life, it's the color of fruitfulness, of flourishing, of achieving more, of becoming better. So there's a scripture that says the leaves are for the healing of the nations, and every religion and tribe believes that green is synonymous to nature, to life, to natural, to freshness, and healthy. When something is green, it is healthy. You know, and we can have, you know, those beautiful potentials there with the possibility of green. Green can mean healthy. Another thing, okay, that represents green in many people's eyes is dollars. So wealthy. Remember that it was first of all greenbacks. Greenbacks, dollar used to be green. Dollars were historically printed with greenbacks to prevent counterfeiting. So another thing that green represents is wealth. Okay, and I'd like to ask a very silly question today. If you have to choose between health and wealth, which one would you choose? If you add two doors and one door led to wealth, and the second door led to health, which door will you enter through? Anybody in the house today wants to share with us? Somebody says health, 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 health. Health, wow, the door of health is winning. People want health. Really, if you had to choose a door, you would choose health? Okay, interesting. Okay, amazing, that's very interesting. I realize that people realize that if you don't have health, you spend all your wealth to have health. And of course, if you have health, maybe you will be wealthy. Okay, that's a perspective. You know, but this is my prayer today. My prayer is, may we never have to choose. Okay? May we never have to choose. Wealth and wellness are complementary. The Green Mondays leads you to both. You become wealthy as you stay healthy and spread healthy to others as well. If you spread the gospel of helping others become healthy, you are likely to create wealth. And I hear a loud amen in the house. People are saying amen and amen and amen. Good. Now, so really, it's about living wealthy and healthy. And that is how we can live our lives fully, okay? If you want to live fully, it will be by living healthy and wealthy. And that's what we want to talk about today. Because the companies behind this one organization, Green Mondays, that you'll be hearing about today, there are a number of companies, I won't get into too much details on that, but reality is, the whole story here is about wealth and wellness. And I can see somebody quoted something there. It says, I wish above all things that you may be in health as your soul prospers. Okay, good. So it's about wealth and wellness. It's about making sure that we are well and that we can create wealth because we are also well as well. And that's what the conversation is about today. I'm going to be sharing with you two things: how you can be healthy and how you can be wealthy. And it's interesting that many of us chose health before wealth. I'm sure, interestingly, the younger generation will tell you that they will choose wealth because they can use wealth to take care of their health. But I think we've chosen the right thing. We've chosen the right priorities. Our health is what produces the capacity for us to create more wealth as well. Now, if you have any of these in your life, you are ripe for this opportunity. So in case you're wondering today, I'm wondering, is this something I should pay attention to? Is this opportunity for me? This opportunity is for you if you have any of these in your life. So please, which of these do you have in your life? Parents that are fast becoming senior citizens, if that's the one you have in your life, then your answer is A. A spouse, if you have a spouse, if you have a sister, if you have a brother or a friend that's around midlife, midlife is somewhere between 35 and 50, then your answer is also B. If you have children that are growing, then you have C. If you have friends and family, then you have D. And if you have colleagues and retired senior colleagues, then your answer is E. Which of these do you have in your life? If you have any one of them, you are right for this opportunity. And many of us probably have three of them. Some of us have four of them. And a few of us may actually have all the five of them on our list. Somebody says A, B, C, D, and E. Somebody says B, C, D, E. Okay, we know the orphans in the house who don't have A anymore. And we have, you know, elderly, prosperous orphans, that is. So essentially, many of us still have a number of these in our lives, either A, B, C, D, or E. And somebody says all. Okay, all of the above. Excellent. Okay, great. Now, there's a very interesting saying that says, your health is an investment, not an expense. However, if you refuse to invest, it will become an expense. Okay? Our health is an investment. It's not an expense. But if we fail to invest, it will become an expense. And the last thing you want to do to yourself is make your health become the basis for expense. Now, I'll try and throw a few, I'll throw a few numbers at you so that you can pay attention to this and see what exactly you need to pay attention to. I saw some very scary statistics that said, you know, that 95% of the world's population has one ailment or so that they are battling with. And over one third of the earth essentially is battling with five ailments at the same time. Okay, the numbers in Nigeria shows that only 23 million people are being treated for high blood pressure in Nigeria. Even though 76 million people have the challenge, the remaining 53 million people don't know that they have this problem. Okay, they do not know. They're not even treating anything. Diabetes is about 11.6 million. Back pain and arthritis are issues that are big as well. The way out of this thing is invest so that it doesn't become an expense. Now, in case you don't know, let me intimate you with something very interesting. It has been discovered that oxidative stress is at the root of most health issues. So if you look at all health issues, you will see that if it is of the oxidative stress and free radical oxidative stress species are found in the eye, then they lead to macular degeneration or retinal degeneration or cataracts. If they're in the heart, it's the reason why people have cardiac fibrosis, hypertension, ischemia, myocardial infection. If it's in the skin, you have skin aging, and it can be as terrible as dermatitis or melanoma. If it's in the blood vessels, it leads to different things based on which cells, which make up which tissues, which make up which organs, which make up which systems. Oxidative stress is creating a lot of problems at cellular level. Oxidative stress. And in case you're wondering, what's my own with oxidative stress? These are the things that cause oxidative stress. Okay? Technically, everything we do causes oxidative stress. And I don't know if you find your own do in this list. Okay? Your diet, the fact that you are eating in the first instance, your medications that you take and their treatments have the capacity to create oxidative stress, air and water pollutants, fast foods, forgive the common name that is there, we need to edge that out, stress, lack of good nutrition, inadequate amounts of physical activity, excessive exercise, contaminants, inadequate intake of fruits and vegetables, exposure to toxins, pesticides, alcohol, smoking, stress. They call oxidative, cause oxidative stress. I'm sure even if it's one item on that list, you have found one that is yours there. Many of us drink very dangerous soft drinks. We eat food that is, you know, processed. We eat food that we're not sure of the naturalness of the origin. Everything that we do causes of this stress. So, ladies and gentlemen, you and I need to go natural as a way of forgiving ourselves. My perspective is, if I know that I'm not going to cut down significantly on the things that I eat and the things that I drink and the things that I play around with, the best thing I can do for myself is get myself access to herbal drinks, herbal supplements that can help me go natural. So one of the ways that we can take care of this, conventional medicine is looking for solutions. There are many researches being done. Products are coming with side effects as well, but there's something very interesting that you need to pay attention to. This quote is from a WHO document. The document is WHO Traditional Medicine Strategy for 2014 to 2023. So WHO is coming together with a strategy for integrative medicine because they realize that in many countries, over 80%, even in the developed world, over 80% of the people still prefer to use natural, traditional medicine or complementary medicine medications. And this is a quote from there that says basically that traditional and complementary medicine is an important and often underestimated part of healthcare. TCM is found almost in every country in the world, and the demand for its services is increasing. Traditional medicine of proven quality, safety, and efficacy contributes to the goal of ensuring that all people have access to care. Many countries now recognize the need to develop a cohesive and integrative approach to healthcare that allows governments, healthcare practitioners, and most importantly, those who use healthcare services to access traditional and complementary medicine in a safe, respectful, cost-efficient, and effective manner. This document was a global strategy to foster this. Imagine that. Now, the three key qualities that are required here are quality, safety, and efficacy. Somebody please help me type in that chat box there, quality, safety, and efficacy. Now, these are the three key criteria that makes it very, very useful for governments and health practitioners to ensure that the medical value provided to people is effective and cost efficient. Now, reality is this. By the time COVID-19 came, we realized how much we all valued traditional and complementary medicine. All around the world, from China to America to Nigeria to around the world, everybody began to look at the possibility of herbal supplements, the possibility of natural products that could help with this siege or this plague that hit the world. And there are other diseases that are springing up as well that have not gained their own day in the sun. They've not become popular yet. But guess what? The way to battle it is by traditional medicine, which has always been the origin of medicine. Every medicinal product has an origin that is herbal. The earliest pharmacists were herbalists, technically. And of course, China is unapologetic. Africa is the new frontier. And you and I have an opportunity to be a part of something that will become significantly valuable around the world by virtue of the roles that we play. Now, one of the things that we've ensured with our products, Reader, is that all of these key elements are scored. So how do we ensure safety? We ensure safety by ensuring that the products have dosage, the products are done in a very good environment, the products we've done toxicity tests locally, and even with the government bodies, and also privately ourselves as well, and also with clinical trials to check for the toxicity and the safety of the product. Not only that, in order to ensure quality, these products are produced with ISO standards, ISO 9001. We also have halal certification. These products, in order to, of course, checking the toxicity as well, have NAFDAC approval, have FDA approving the factory for us to sell in the US. And just very recently, in order to confirm its efficacy, we decided to sponsor the all-expensive, usually abhorred, people run away from it, because you can spend so much money and still not get the good results for your products. People don't do this, but we decided to, to grab the bull by the horn and go ahead for this. We did a clinical trial. And this clinical trial was done to measure the efficacy of Reader on high blood pressure, diabetes, and arthritis. And I'm happy to announce to you that our trial reports and results is currently filed in Cochrane in South Africa, which is a standard body for filing clinical trial results. And it showed positive signs for helping with hypertension, for helping with diabetes, and for helping with arthritis. and that is major. So ladies and gentlemen, if you want to celebrate something, I think that's worthy of celebration. This is from Nigeria to the world, meeting all the requirements for quality, for safety, and for effectiveness. Somebody can drop some clap emoticons and some celebration emoticons in that space for what is going on. So with Reader, we're encouraging you to join the Reader ride today, or like some people will say, rider. You can be a rider and join this ride. Now, we have a number of products today, and the product list is growing as well. If you look at before you, you will find the cleanser, you will find the fat burner, the restore, the fire, you find the beaters itself, the capsule format, the liquid format, you find the balm, you find the hand wash, you find the body wash, you find a variety of products. And there are more products still coming on the play as well. So we have a hair cream today already. Bath soaps are loading. Tea is loading. Toothpaste is loading. Hair shampoo is loading. Liquid soaps are loading. Beverages are loading. Drinks are loading. And we have books and jerseys, which will probably be bear the logo, the brand and the logo of Reader, and something that will become something that ambassadors, VIPs, and the rest of them can utilize as well. So ladies and gentlemen, we have products coming on the scene back to back. The idea is we want people to go natural. We want people to change whatever brand they are using and begin to promote value from Africa, not just because it's from Nigeria and we are Nigerians. Of course, many other countries will join us, but because they are from the soil, they are natural and they are healthy and they allow you to live your life, and live it well. There are testimonies on all of these products. If you are in the house today, can you just type in that chat box one product you are particularly excited about because of what it did for you? So just type one product that you're excited about because of what the product did for you. Let's have those comments rolling in very fast before we move to the next plate. Okay, so I can hit see Reader beaters, I can see body wash, balm, cleanser, beaters, herbal beaters, balm, small but mighty, fire, beaters, restore. Yeah, all of these products have tremendous value to them. And you can see the names rolling across the screen there. What we want to achieve, ladies and gentlemen, is that every home in Nigeria, starting from Nigeria, our own Jerusalem, and then ultimately every home in Africa has Reader range of products that they are buying every month and they are buying every week. We want to saturate the nation, we want to saturate the continent, I want to saturate the world with these products because they are amazing, they provide good value, and they are natural. And ladies and gentlemen, we want to do this. And guess what? While we are doing this and spreading health, okay, something amazing begins to happen for you as well. Something really amazing. And I'd like you to imagine this. Imagine that all the contacts you have on your phone today, all your friends on Facebook today, imagine that there's something that happens that ensures that every time they buy their daily needs products, every time they engage with their daily needs products, be it their bathing soap, be it their body cream, be it the balm that they use, be anything they use for their health, imagine that anytime your contact list buys, you get paid. Guess what will happen? It means you'll be getting paid on hundreds of thousands of people who are in your team who just buy one product or the other, you get payment. And I like to use this particular analysis of this table you can see here that says, which will you rather have? A penny that doubles for 30 days or $10,000 every day? On face value, $10,000 every day looks like the deal. Okay, but the real deal is that it's not $10,000 a week that is a real deal. The real deal, okay, is when you have a dollar that doubles, because your dollar that doubles has potentials to become something really, really big. It has potentials to become really, really, really tremendous value. And if you look at this table, for example, by the time you get to 20 days, the $10,000 still looks good. Even at 25 days, it still looks good. But if you check it out somewhere around the 26th day, is where things change. And by the 30th day, you can't even compare the one penny that doubles with the $10,000. And that's the power of leverage. And what we're saying very simply is, if you come on board this business and you share with your friends and you get them on board, there's the power of leverage. Small is great with leverage. Small is great with leverage. Allow people to become members of Green Community with any of the company's range of products with the goal of becoming VIP. So one of the things we are doing as a company is that we're opening up this company to allow people to come on board with whatever products that they like. And once they come on board with the products that they like, they can just be on the journey to upgrade their way to VIP. Okay, and small becomes great with leverage. Okay, small becomes awesome with leverage. And these products are amazing. They are a hit back to back. And guess what? Imagine that all we are connected to your contacts, every time they buy you in, will that not be amazing? Somebody said that would be awesome. Somebody said wonderful. Somebody said amazing. Yes, imagine that. Imagine that all your contacts who come on board with different products now begin to buy for their bathing soap, now begin to buy for their health, now begin to buy to maintain and manage themselves for diabetes, now begin to buy for various things. And every time they do that, you get an alert, okay? And your Mondays are green and your health is great. Imagine the potentials of that. So that's why what we want to do is we want to network the whole world, literally. We want to ensure, like somebody said, they have team members in 10 countries and obviously they have in 11 countries. We want to network this. First of all, saturate our cities, saturate our states, saturate, you know, our, you know, go to Enugu, go to Anambra, go to Kaduna, Kano, Uyo, Calabar. Let's take over the city, you know, because guess what? We can open this to people at different levels. They can buy the product of their choice and then upgrade and upgrade and upgrade until they get to VIP. Ladies and gentlemen, as of this very moment that I'm sharing with you, if you are here in this group and you're already in Green Mondays, you are ahead of the explosion. You have come on board ahead of the explosion. You came in at the time until now, as I'm speaking as well, the entries by which you can join this business start from bronze. So if you look at this digital journey, you start from bronze today, and then from bronze, you can upgrade to silver. You can start from silver, you can start from gold, you can start from VIP, you can start from all of these places, you can start from platinum. Ladies and gentlemen, from a few weeks from now, there will be promotions that will allow people to be able to come on board with smaller entries. Okay, they'll be allowed to come on board with smaller entries. They only need to get in and keep on upgrading until they get to VIP. If you are here today and you are listening to me, you have an opportunity to be amongst a set of people who get on board at this, at the level where they can be stockists. The level where you can be a stockist is when you are silver. The level at which you can be a trade partner is when you are gold. The level at which you can begin to organize your team as well is the minimum of bronze. You have the opportunity to enter this way today, and then in this to come, you'll be able to bring people on board. You'll be able to bring thousands and thousands of people on board at whatever level they can afford to get in, with the goal of coming on board and upgrading from there. Ladies and gentlemen, this journey is about to get exciting. This journey is about to get super, super exciting. Super exciting, you know, and that's how this journey is about to get. And if you are here today and you are excited, you can just share some of your excitement there in that chat box before I go to this slide that I think you need to pay attention to. Now, this is a very interesting slide. This slide is the power of four slide, and this is a strategy we play by in this company. In this company, we're working with what we call the power of four. It doesn't mean you cannot have more than four team members. If you want to have 100 team members, you are welcome to have them. But this is assuming that amongst all the team members you have, you only need to ensure that four of them are serious and are building all the way to VIP. Now, remember, we only come in into the door at different levels. Our goal ultimately in our membership is the same, VIP. And when we come on board as VIP, okay, what we are able to achieve, what we're able to enjoy, what we're able to do becomes amazing and significant. Okay, so look at this table, for example. This table says, if you have four people on your team, just four, who come in at any level, let them come in at bronze, let them come in pre-bronze, let them come in at silver. Whatever level they come in, they will be upgrading their way to VIP. If you have four people in your team, and then your four people get four people, and your fourth will get four people, even if you are able to build this for only four levels deep, it means you are creating an income potential of about 7.8 million naira per annum, which you can, you know, multiply. And I tell people, if it takes you 1 month to get four people on your team, you are not doing well. If it takes you one full month to get four people on your team, that's not good. You need to be able to get a lot more people than that in your team, because guess what? We're going to open it up for people to participate at the level they want to participate. Now, you want to ensure that all your people are growing and they are upgrading. So if it takes you, period, it can be monthly. Period can be weekly. Period can be weekly, it can be monthly, it can be quarterly. So if, for example, I usually say your first four periods should be weekly. So period one, two, three, four, do it in weeks. So first period, do it in 1 week. Second level, get your fourth today at four by second week. Get your fourth today at four by third week. And get your fourth today at four by the fourth week. And then the next four can be monthly. You can say, you know what? I want to take my time in moving from five to six to seven to eight. I want to drive my team and build my activity and do this monthly. And then the last one can be quarterly if you want. But ladies and gentlemen, if you look at what can happen in 12 months to you in this business, if you drive passionately, that number you're reading there, cumulative earnings, is about 94 billion. Ladies and gentlemen, that is mind-bending. So we decided to do it in dollars so that those who are not in Nigeria, who are in diaspora, can look at the numbers. It is $188 million. It means you can build this business comfortably to a point where $1 million on a monthly basis, which is approximately 500 million naira, will be something that will be happening to you. Ladies and gentlemen, this business is for people who can dream, okay? And one of the things we do here is inspire you to pick up your dreams again and say, you know what, I want to make this happen. And ladies and gentlemen, we have found the hack. The hack to building a team of millions of people is to ensure that it is simple enough to be duplicated. It is cheap enough for everybody to afford it. And then people can upgrade from where they start, and we can build it for the long haul. If you are in this meeting today, I want to encourage you to get on board. All you can see on this table here is just seven income streams. But in this business, we have more. And these are the strategies I think people need to follow. In this business, we actually have more than 15 ways to earn. Okay? And that's because there are ways to earn as a stockist. There are ways to earn as a trade partner. And there are a few very interesting and exciting extras coming for VIPs. If you are in the house today and you are a VIP, just give us a sign. Give us a sign that you're a VIP. And if you're a VIP in waiting, if you're a VIP loading, just type there in that chat box as well, VIP loading. If you're a VIP, just give us I'm VIP. If you're a VIP loading, say VIP loading. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, we realize that many of the people who are VIPs in this business actually upgraded to VIP from bronze, from silver, from gold. We do it step by step. We climb the ladder month by month. And guess what? We reach the top. And not only that, once you reach the top, you also want to build your team as well so that we can begin to move along the ranks. You want to move from one star to two star to three star, four star to five star, six, you know, five star to director, from director Ruby director to Emerald director to Diamond director to Black Diamond. And ladies and gentlemen, you can do this. You know, we now have the settings in place for people to do this in 1 year. Okay, before now is something that will take a lot longer because duplication will require bigger chunks. But guess what? We now have a way to do this and do it faster. So that table you are seeing before you, you can actually make it happen in 12 months. You can make it happen in 12 months. And what exactly is the plan? The plan is very simple. Step one, coming with a lower entry, utilizing our sample pack as low as one product, giving you the chance to participate in breathtaking opportunities with really exciting proven products. If you are listening to me today, join as bronze, join as silver, join as gold. Put yourself ahead of the tsunami. Make sure that before he goes wild, you are already in. But guess what? For next month, we'll be opening the gates for those possibilities. Step two, try the products and see for yourself how good they are. We are not asking you to sell or market something you have not tasted. Use the balm for hair headache. Use the body wash to take your bath and see what the possibilities are. Try the products and see for yourself how good they are. And then in step three, invite friends and colleagues, loved ones to come and join you on this incredible journey of how to both have wealth and health. And then of course, purchase upgrade packages, the modular upgrade packages from your earnings to access even more products, either for use, for sale, or give away promotions, plus earn even more rewards as you progress. And step five, help your people to do the same as well. And then once you can help people to do the same, bam, you know, you are into the skies. There's no limit to your income potentials. What are the next steps? The question to ask yourself is, are you qualified? Are you qualified to live a life of your dreams? Is it possible for you to do the things that you dreamt you would do? So very simple. Contact the person who shared this with you. Contact the person who gave you the link to this training. Contact the person who invited you here. Okay, find out the current promotion that the company is offering and take a bold step to act now. They will give you the company details. They will give you the address and the account number to pay to. They will get you started. Okay, and if you are there in the room today and you are still contemplating, this is the table I want you to dream about. I want this dream, this table to fill your dreams, to fill your mind as you begin to look at what is possible. Okay, with this VIP play, you can achieve the different stars once your levels are confirmed. Once your first level is confirmed and they build to VIP, you are one star. Once your second level gets to VIP, you are two star. Once your third level gets to VIP, you are three star. Once your fourth level gets to VIP, you are four star. And guess what? In nine levels, you can reach Black Diamond Director because all your team members who are serious, out of the 50 you signed up, 20 you signed up, 100 you signed up, or 10 you signed up, the four that are serious are being on the way to VIP. You can make magic happen. So ladies and gentlemen, that's it in a nutshell. If what you have heard sounds interesting to you, do not miss this opportunity. The month of June is our month of strategic positioning. It's the month where you tell your upline or your inviter, put me under you, because when the tsunami begins, when the avalanche starts, when people begin to rush into this, I want to be well positioned firmly under your team. Because guess what? I spoke with somebody who said to me, next month, you know, I'm going to get 20 people who will join my team and I've not even signed up yet. So ladies and gentlemen, this is going to become different. It's not going to be waiting for people. It's going to be everybody go out and bring in your contact list on board. You don't want anybody to sign up the person that you know. You don't want anybody to have signed up your family because you are slow to tell them. It is go all out and populate your team with your contact base, because the time is coming where anything will be available on the platform of Green Mondays. And I mean anything. And anytime somebody buys anything, the person who connected them here will gain value. Oh yes, you heard me correctly. A time is coming when land will be on top of it. A time is coming when your travel will be on top of it. A time is coming when different values, different products, different possibilities will be mounted upon the structure that we're building. But every time something happens on that structure, somebody is going to be earning. Somebody's upline is going to be happy. Okay, and people here who have followed faithfully for the last few months are going to become wealthy and healthy in the same vein. That's it in a nutshell, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to pause it at this junction and allow for one or two questions, one or two testimonies, one or two expressions, and then we'll call it a closing. I'm going to save this at this point for those who will want to listen to this in the future. I'm going to cease my recording and then I'll begin recording again when we want to give our comments, testimonies, and questions.